You are about to witness is a dramatization of an historical event, which may or may not have actually taken place. Out of respect for any person living or deceased, real or fictitious, the names and identities have been changed to protect them from harm and us from lawsuits. Again, this is a dramatization of an event which... Probably never happened to begin with, but dramatizing it anyway.
It wasn't me, I tell you!
Yeah, you said that already. You're starting to bore me.
All right, hold on there, you two.
I'm sorry, man, but I can't take it no more. We've been here 2 hours already with this yamada.
Come on, but we'll be reasonable. I don't know how much longer I can keep Officer Monagy here on the leash. You know how she can get. No one wants to see that, right? Look, I wasn't even in the temple room that day.
You wasn't, was ya? Then how come I found 3 devotees who say they saw you there?
Oh gosh, Officer Monagy, I don't know. It was 1972. I was all shaved up with saffron and a shika. I can't imagine how they could have got me confused with somebody else.
Why, you?
That's enough! That's enough! Jeez, easy there, Monagy. You know your body.
What did you call me? Knock it off!
Let me take the lead here, okay?
Yeah, all right.
Come on, you. Be reasonable. Would you like something to drink? Some mango nectar. Would you like some mango nectar?
Yeah, sure. Sounds good.
Officer Monagy, would you be kind enough to get some mango nectar for Prabhu?
What? I didn't give this demon no mango.
No mango nectar, capiche? And simply wonderful, too, if they got it. Now, Prabhu, you're a good devotee, aren't you?
I'm supposed to say no, but I think so, yeah.
Sure you are, sure. You chant your 16 rounds, don't you?
Of course. Almost 16 rounds, almost every day.
And you can understand why we must be asking you as to your whereabouts that day, can't you?
Yeah, I guess we all got our service to do.
That's right. And I guess it wouldn't have been too strange to see in the temple room back then when Srila Prabhupada was there. Am I right?
Yeah, no, it wouldn't have been strange, no.
Well, go head offer to him, Monagy. So, how were you feeling that day?
Jesus, Becky, that was 40 years ago. How am I supposed to remember that?
Oh, come on! He had a case of chanter's elbow. Who gives a shika? Why didn't do it to Ranapashi Kupas?
I didn't do nothing.
Yeah, right. I bet you fell asleep in Bhagavatam class that day too, didn't you?
That's a lie.
Hold it. Sit down. Now listen, I told you that I was going to take the lead here, so let me take the lead.
I'm sorry, Ken, but this Malecha drives me crazy.
Malecha? I ain't had nothing but prasadam for over 40 years.
Yeah?
No, Monagy, I ain't been offering to Kim Jong-un. I've been offering to your mata.
Hare Krishna, Maharaj. Don't let me talk about my mata. Stop.
Sit down. And you. Stay. So, Prabhu, maybe you were feeling a little uncomfortable that day. Actually, all I want to do is clear up your good name, Haranyakashipu Das. That's all I want to do. But if you don't cooperate, we're going to have to keep you detained here as a suspect, okay?
Okay.
So, back to that day, you were feeling a little uncomfortable, maybe a little cranky?
Cranky?
Yeah, you know, sitting in that position for a long period of time, you know, it ain't easy, right? I know when I sit Indian style, my legs cramp right up.
Oh, boy. Wait a minute. I know what you're doing. You're trying to get me to admit that I did it, ain't you? That sitting Indian style made me all crazy-like.
Well, did it?
It wasn't me, all right?
You know, Peru, everybody changes. You're not the same person now as you were then. Even if you did do it, it doesn't mean you do it again.
You don't?
No, of course not. Besides, it's not the worst thing you could have done. It's not like you killed a Brahmin.
Yeah.
Or set fire to the deities.
Yeah.
Or claimed that women should be gurus.
Yeah.
What? No, I ain't never done nothing that bad.
But you did do this, didn't you?
I don't know.
You were there in the room, weren't you?
Look, stop. I don't know.
You were with Phil Hufflepuff, weren't you?
Maybe. I don't remember.
And you started daydreaming, didn't you?
And you forgot where you was, what you was doing, who you were sitting with, didn't you?
Cut it out, will you?